And welcome to the Late Night Mr. Wild Wyatt Show with your host, Mr. Wild Wyatt.
Hey. Okay, hey guys, we have a very special guest, Mr. Alexander. Haku. So, Mr. Haku, how are you doing today? Really? Me too. That's hilarious, Mr. Haiku. So how was it like on the set of your new movie? By the way, it's coming out in 2 weeks, so please enjoy. Anyway, how was it on the set of your movie? Was there any bloopers? Did you laugh at all or anything like that? No way that happened. That's really, really, really crazy. Were you scared at all? Were you happy? Were you excited? Were you sad? What were you feeling at that moment? Okay, that's the most amazing thing I've heard so far on the show tonight. That's really cool. Anyway, guys, thank you for being here, Mr. Haiku. Hopefully you'll be here next time. Another time on the show. So, goodbye. It was nice seeing you. So, everybody, good night. Yay! Woo-woo. That's so funny. Okay, guys, bye. Oh, I'm still talking. You're just a toy. I'm so lonely. And that was the Late Night Mr. Wild Wyatt Show. See you next time with no one, because it'll never ever be on again, because no one really likes Wyatt except his stuffed animals. So see you next time.